What wondrous love is this, that the Lord would send the Son into the world to bring us life, life abundant, life everlasting. So may you live a resurrected life today. And the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be and abide with all of you this day and forevermore. Amen.
Amen.